The kids that come to Lake Mead love it here because they feel love. From the moment they come in the door, they become our own kids.
When I hear the words Lake Mead Christian Academy, I think of community.
When I hear the words Lake Mead Christian Academy, I think of family.
We have a great vision at LMCA. If you look at the history of our school, started out as a very small group of people, it's become one of the leading Christian schools in the Valley.
This school is not only giving to these kids an awesome education, but they really are doing work that is impacting the entire world.
For almost 25 years, we've watched God just never stop what He's doing at Lake Mead Christian Academy. We have an amazing staff, teachers and support faculty. We have technology, we have awesome athletics, and we're ready to take some big steps now.
Building a new campus would be good because the school has done so many things for the community, and that would only provide more of an opportunity for our school to take in more students.
Lake Mead Christian is a great value. As a private school in Las Vegas, it's a testimony of the school of trying to keep it affordable so that as many families as possible can go here and have access to Christian education.
I feel like we need to build a new campus because it'll allow our high school to grow more. I love this school, and it's been a great opportunity for me in my life. And if somebody has to miss out on this because we don't have enough room, that it's really sad for something like that.
If my kid was turned away, I would be crushed. You know, to miss out on this opportunity, you know, for this school, the value of this school, because it is a blessing to be here at Lake Mead Christian Academy.
It's completely changed my life, and that's why people should give to this campaign, because it can change so many other people's lives, and it can turn teenagers in the right path, you know, make them understand why they're making the choices they are, and in that case, make good ones.
When your child comes to school here, my commitment is to not just be their teacher, but to love them, protect them, and to teach them.
We could become an exclusionary type school where we raise the tuition to, you know, the upper levels of the $15,000 range like other private schools around our city are. But that's not the heart of this school. The heart of this school is to give every family an opportunity to send their children here to experience the amazing gift that God's given us all, and that's the gift of love and grace. And because of that, we want to keep the tuition as low as possible. The only way we can do that is if we have community and family supporting the school in other ways other than tuition. The tuition can't be the end of it.
For 25 years, the story of Lake Mead Christian Academy has been one of progress. From our humble beginnings back in 1989, to building our first campus, to the preparations for our secondary campus as we approach our 25th anniversary. And we want you to be a part of what God is doing next at Lake Mead Christian Academy. So I pray you'll join us as we start this capital campaign.